Hi guys, it's Omer from MMOs.com, and we're going to do a Sunday Funday video for Arcane Mirage Warfare. And I'm joined with...
Mirage Arcane Warfare.
That was bad.
It's you messed up that name.
Matt, who's correcting people?
Alright. Guys, I'm feeling the Bashrani Emirate. That's how I feel right now.
Alright, Emirate. You're not... Alright, I'm going to be this fat sultan.
Actually, I couldn't. Somebody else took it.
I'm going to be Jafar. I'll come answer.
We should introduce this game. So today we're playing Mirage Arcane Warfare. It's made by Torn Banner Studios, the same studio that made Chivalry. So this is their sequel, I guess you could say, or their next project.
I don't know about a sequel. Different project, yeah.
Yeah, different project. It's got a Middle Eastern Arabian Nights flavor to it. There's magic, there's melee, flavor. And there's two teams ripping each other apart. So we're just in a team deathmatch here, and we're gonna kill each other and see what we think. It's actually closed beta testing right now, so it's pretty easy to get a key.
Oh shit! I just got wrecked.
Oh my goodness! I killed someone.
Nice.
Good job, man.
So I actually like the art a lot.
Historically accurate.
Hmm.
So while Europe was plunged into the Dark Ages, during chivalry, the Arab empires were thriving, and they had magic back then.
This is true.
This is how they invented algebra. It's actually magic.
Now it makes sense.
Makes sense to me.
Basically, it's trivially with magic.
That there actually sounds quite accurate right now.
Yes. Yep.
And you actually have customization too. Here's your loadouts. Instead of weapons, you get to choose between, looks like, two abilities per key, Q, E, and F. And I wonder if they're going to add more later.
Oh.
Somebody was, my own teammates were attacking me. Who's this fat guy?
Yo, oh my god, I just killed. Here we go.
Game deathmatch was not a good idea. This is a clusterfuck.
I love clusterfucks.
This is quite the cluster. I love clusterfucks.
I know, that's my favorite mode in the arena match, and the Chivalry was always my favorite level. Alright, let's see who's the biggest feeder right now. I think I'm gonna take the award for biggest feeder. I'm 0-3. How am I 0-3? What the? All my kills got stolen, clearly.
I'm 2-0, baby.
Oh, that's why I'm getting shattered. Fucking Windows audio device graph isolation.
I got double kill. I killed my teammate. Thoughts? I double killed my teammates.
What?
I am.
Vote kick remote.
Whoa! Give him the no. Give it.
All right, give it a yes.
Accidents happen, boys. No. Accidents happen.
I don't know. It's not looking good for you right now.
All right, vote no. Vote no. 17 vote yes votes required. Okay, ain't gonna happen. I'll tell you that. We got the guaranteed no vote between us. If one guy joins me, we're good. I'm safe. I actually like the art of this game a lot. What do you guys think? It's very stylistic. Very stylish.
You know,
definitely some stylistic.
Some parts of it I love. I love the buildings, for example, in this level, the stairs. Mm-hmm. Right. I'm not crazy about the player models themselves. I don't know how you guys feel about that.
They can be, I mean, maybe it's just because we just started playing, but they can be difficult to distinguish right now. I think this game feels more like a hero shooter or a MOBA, in that you got to know what you're fighting to know their abilities before you can parry. Whereas in Chivalry, you just knew the other person had a blade or a bow and they were going to attack you. So right now, I'm just kind of having a little bit of trouble distinguishing who's who, but I think... The more we play, kill. I got it.
Gumbi.
Oh, I killed all five. That felt good. I wonder why I got a kill. It was all tied.
Oh no.
I mean, also, whereas in Chivalry, you could always kind of attack from above, the left, right. You know, left, right, or you can like kick people. Here, it's I guess the base combat is less complex, but the abilities, of course, add depth to and complexity to the game.
Also, don't forget, you still have the mouse wheel attack. So there are a few different attacks per character.
Oh yeah.
Oh, you're right. I forgot the mouse wheel attack.
Yeah, there's a few. Don't write them off just yet.
Oh, I almost friendly fired another one.
Oh my god, I got cut off. So this game seems to be going for the whole like stylish, cartoony look that like a lot of recent games are going, like Overwatch, Paladins, which I found was interesting. What do you guys think of the graphics? This or Chivalry, like realistic?
I like these graphics a lot more.
This.
Really?
Yeah.
This is kind of memorable, I think.
Alright. That's interesting. I prefer the Chivalry style myself.
Guys, I'm an unbelievable feeder. I'm in the negative territory right now. I'm firm with the negative camp.
I'm negative too, but I'm 4 and 5.
Oh, EcoBots is a hilarious line. How is Aladdin Chivalry doing?
Right. It does have a, I was saying this earlier, it has like a Disney quality to it because the colors are so vibrant. Mm-hmm. It kind of feels like My First Chivalry. And it's very, very vibrant.
It's clearly kid friendly, guys, you know? Get the kids on the game, you know?
It does feel
like the vibrance means that the characters always stand out.
So the real question is, does this game promote Sharia law?
I think so.
We gotta keep it away from the kids.
The girls are wearing headscarves, so clearly. I actually like the 1v1 in Chivalry a lot. That was, I think, some of the most fun had in Chivalry. I'm curious if this game will maintain that same degree of like 1v1 skill-based combat. Because I feel like the way the classes work, it may not.
Oh, man.
When there are two people, it's like, who the fuck do I block against?
Yeah.
Getting geared, that's what's happening. Whoops, I think I just killed it. Oh no, I didn't kill a teammate. It's always a coin toss if you're gonna kill a teammate.
What are you doing? How are you even getting close to killing teammates?
I'm not getting close, I'm killing them.
Ooh, I got decapitated, my head fell off.
Ouch. I rose the rings there pretty quick.
What the fuck?
Gotcha, Matt. I had another asshole punching me the whole time, too.
Yeah, you're a tanky fuck with that one.
Oh, it feels good to knock somebody off the stage and get the 100-0 kill. I just got a quadra kill, boys!
Really? Wow.
There we go. From last to first. It's all coming together.
Yeah, he's got his abilities. He's nailed them down.
That's nice. So one complaint I had about this game, let me get that out of the way right now. Alright, here was a complaint here. So, when I was playing Chivalry, right, mm-hmm. and you're standing up against an enemy, whether they have a pike, a shield and sword, or a bow and arrow, you immediately know what to expect, right?
Yes.
What their arsenal is.
Yes.
Here, I'm facing off some fat guy, some like, you know, or some other characters, and I don't know what to expect. Am I gonna have a fireball flying at me? Is he gonna start flying? I have no clue, you know? So, it's a lot of, there's more to learn here. With abilities.
What I'm hearing is Erhan hates complexity.
No, there's a little intuitiveness to Chivalry, which I think was really magical and nice. Yeah. Here, you do have to learn the abilities to know what to expect from people.
You gotta learn the hard way here. Which is fine, it's a different
style. You do learn the hard way in Chivalry too, it's just that there's nothing beyond a sword or a shield coming at your face or a bow. So you don't know about this, there's no spells, right? You don't have to worry about a spike ball coming at you. Mm.
And you can actually block a lot of the special attacks too. Like, I think if a guy jumps attacks, you can actually block those as well. So you do have to kind of learn them.
I'm not a big fan of the spellcaster so far, only because it feels like it's so easy to deflect my my main attacks. I mean, I guess that's true for the melee attackers too.
It's cool. There's actually, you can still feign attacks too. Like, default attacks are really easy to predict if you don't feign.
Press R to feign.
Oh man.
This makes me miss, I really like dueling in Chivalry, and I wanna do
it. Gotcha, Matt. Oh, that was you! Yeah. And some other asshole knocked me off!
I got the assist.
Oh no! The dueling is so nice in Chivalry, so I'm actually looking forward to that here too, because at least you can still, I forgot you can feign. I was wondering why I can't land my basic attacks, but now not feigning makes it much easier.
Oh, I just got demolished.
What, you get R mid attack?
Yeah. Not mid, like right before you do your swing eventually, really.
By the way, if you have buttons on the side of your mouse, they also
attack. Okay, I have issues with the people with the shields. They attack really fast.
Then don't worry, I just got you from the back while that guy was fighting you. I stole the kill. You gotta not swing next to your teammates, too. It's just too easy to kill them. Maybe the friendly fire is just a me issue, actually. You guys don't seem to be having problems with it.
I think it seems to be an issue.
I like that you're playing the spellcaster. You're like an easy pickin'.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm not really feeling it. I wanted to try it. I haven't tried it yet.
I'm gonna try it. How do you switch classes?
I'm not sure.
No clue. I only do it when a game starts.
It's L.
Ah! I'll switch classes too real quick. I'm gonna try my luck with the Viperess. She's like the character in the loading screen, and she's kind of, I don't know. I like it.
By the way, you can talk in-game with V. If you wanna. Some of the servers I've been in, they talk a lot of smack.
You know, even though she's like, none of the characters are really sexualized in this game, she's kind of turning me on. Thoughts?
But these ladies are not wearing veils. I'm insulted.
Oh. I think we're gonna lose soon, unfortunately.
Oh, you're gonna lose soon. I'm gonna win soon.
I give another quality friendly fire attack to my teammate.
Classic.
Got him. I do think it's kind of funny to see this big fat Sultan riding around in the magic carpet. I don't know if he fits. He's just kind of. This game feels more. Chivalry had a lot of comical moments.
Mm-hmm.
But it also had this intensity to it where you'd be charging by a guy screaming for Agatha.
Agatha!
This one is
Diamond Gem.
Nice.
Where did I go? Let's see.
Alright, I maintained my score would have been higher. I would have been 1840 had it not been for those 200 points I lost for friendly fire.
Sure.
Even though I lost 200 points for friendly fire. I'll blame the ping too. Solid ping. I had 14 deaths though. Mega feeder.
What is a beta?
What's up? 27 and 20.
Look, did you see your assist? I mean, you had a shit ton of assists.
Yep.
It's all about the assists.
I had 2. You had 14.
I'm a team player, please.
Yeah, I'm gonna try a new class for me. I'm going with the Bashrani Empire again. That's a play.
By the way, while you're on the screen for your character select, just point out that in the top right you have abilities and weapons.
Yeah.
Basically, you have 6 possible ability choices, but you choose 3, and so you choose between 2 for each one,
mm-hmm.
Which is kind of interesting. So you can kind of customize how you want to play a bit.
Yeah. Which abilities you want to wear?
I'm gonna try this. Impaler. All right. I'll look at the one that's more damage. All right.
Fight. That's usually a good.
Yeah.
You also have 2 weapons, or is that you can actually switch?
They're slightly different. You can't switch.
That's actually really cool.
Okay.
This map is so pretty. Like this map, like this game has such like I don't know, really crisp art style. I like it a lot. I don't know if it meshes with the crazy bloodiness of the game, but it looks really nice.
Damn, that felt good. You can turn up blood, by the way. You can turn up the amount of blood decals on the ground from your graphics, which I did, because I needed the game to be bloodier.
This game is not bloody enough, honestly.
Yeah, I gotta agree that way. No.
No! I got killed by Scatterbrain 666, all lowercase. I don't know how I feel about that.
Dude, that's one real edgy 13-year-old.
That is an edgy name. He must be 13.
Oh my god! I was in a duel with some guy and somebody came up behind me and killed me.
No honor.
Interestingly, if 2 projectiles hit each other, they actually get deflected from each other. That's pretty cool.
No!
Gummy, I just got you from behind with 3
people. I got the kill though, I got the eggs on fire kill. That's all that mattered.
You did though, you could pull off a classic 1v3.
I love getting eared in these games. That's always how you die.
Interesting.
I just got bumped.
I feel like this game would be perfect if it had a dodge. That's what I'm missing right now, the dodge.
It also feels like you know, some of the tankier classes don't die very quickly. Is there a heal out of combat?
Got him. Oh, I killed.
Yes,
oh,
you heal slowly or out of combat. Or at least I did.
I see it, yeah. I think it speeds up too as you're healing. So I'm gonna wait for my HP. I'll be a team player.
I'm liking this Viperess quite a bit. It's pretty fun with this moveset I've got.
Man, I didn't even get that kill.
It seems like deathmatch, even though it's a clusterfuck, you gotta like not die because you know every death you give them kind of helps.
Oh! Wow, what the?
This is definitely a fun game to, you know, like we're doing now again. I say this a lot. I think a lot of games to ride are fun when you're in a big group of people. Mm-hmm. This is a fun, silly game.
Are they healer class? There's a healer class too, right?
The Sultan can heal.
Oh, I see.
His E button is a heal.
The Sultan looks so friendly. This fat Sultan. clearly inspired by Aladdin.
He has a harem.
I am not doing so well this round.
Oh god, I'm gonna get ganked. Helps, helps! Oh no!
What's that house in the south in the Game of Thrones? Dorne or something?
Yeah.
This is actually, this feels like it's Dorne, you know?
It's set in Dorne, yeah?
I just walked right into someone's swing. Oh my god.
You killed your own teammate.
I think you were fighting. Matt, you just killed the guy I was fighting.
I'm doing mega work now. I am no longer a feeder.
I'm getting ganked. Oh my god, there's so many of you on me.
Got him. Oh. It's all about the gank, man.
Yeah.
It feels like pretty cool to block a range attack.
Yeah, Erhan, you moved out of the way and I killed my teammate instead.
Yep. That was hilarious.
The blood feels so good though when you die and you get splattered everywhere. It's so like almost cartoony, but it's pretty great. Do you guys think this game will reach the same level of success as Chivalry?
No, I think the time has passed.
Really?
Oh, yeah, is it a time issue?
I don't think so. I think it can do very well. I don't know about past Chivalry. Because Chivalry was a novelty at the time it came out, so it's hard to...
And it's also something everyone can relate to, you know, the knights and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I like this a lot, though. I think it's pretty cool. It's pretty, like, a logical, like, step up from Chivalry.
Really?
I think so.
I think it came out of left field. I think they should have focused on more like, you know, medieval stuff.
They still have the Chivalry expansions and whatnot.
The History Channel expansion?
Yeah.
Which was widely fanned.
I wasn't a fan, but that one was pretty fun in the 1v1. If you do it before.
I feel like these games, though, you really learn how to play games like Chivalry in this when you after you duel people, you know, you really get a feel for it.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
That's when you become, like, you graduate from scrub tier after you do a lot of 1v1s.
I knew a guy who was really good at duels as an archer in Chivalry.
Really?
Was always the hardest class. Yeah, he was really, really good. He could pick heads from across the map.
Yeah, I'm really not doing well this round.
I think my team is winning this time.
The difference between this and Chivalry is not just only using weapons, but you really need to know your abilities and when to use them and how to use them.
Yeah.
It's going to make all the difference for how you play. Like, this is the first time where I'm using all three of my abilities because they're basic enough that I can understand exactly when to use them.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty silly, too.
Oh, god. Oh my god. The death animations are so great. I'm going back with Torrent. That's a classic choice for me.
I will get my one criticism out of the way. The game isn't bloody enough. I don't notice limbs being ripped apart, and I wish I did. I see a lot of blood, and I see people dying, I see a lot of ragdoll, but I don't see like an arm rip off and blood splurting out. They're not as impactful in this as they were in Chivalry. Maybe that's because of this kind of fantasy Disney-esque atmosphere this game has, like maybe it doesn't vibe well. Maybe they did it, just didn't look good. Mm-hmm. I don't know.
But, I think after you kill someone, you take another swing if you want to decapitate them or cut their shit off. If they don't get ragdoll too far away from you, rather.
Oh. Well, how many Arabian Night games do we have? So it's good that they decided to add to that.
Mm-hmm.
You ever read Arabian Nights?
I've read some of them.
I read the hente version. I just killed myself.
I know what?
Points.
I believe you. You know that?
And did you watch a hente set in Arabian Times?
I mean, it was different set... between Arabian Times and Arabian Nights.
I did. It wasn't Arabian Times. It was Constantinople during the time of the Ottomans.
Did you learn anything from that, Han? Was it historical accuracy? Yeah.
I don't think so. Oh, Gumby.
Got a nice spread. That was a good duel, I think.
Uh-huh. Hey, great duel over here, too. Really
learning that I don't have block timing down at all.
It's all about that block timing.
Yeah, blocking is very key. It feels a little too easy almost to block, though. Unless the other guy's, you know,
no,
juking you out.
It's just like it wasn't Chivalry. What are you talking about?
Yeah, it's just that we're playing with so many people that, like, you block one guy, you just get killed by somebody else anyway.
You know, in Chivalry, one of the things you had to do is you would actually turn your mouse with the swing of the blade
yeah.
to make your attack stronger. I do wonder if that's in this. I haven't. Ooh.
There it is in this. It is in this. I've been doing that. Yeah.
I just pulled it off too now that you mentioned it.
And that's actually my key way of. I just wait till other people are fighting and I just come and swing in with these long arcs.
As I am no longer negative. How do you have so many more points than me? Oh, you have so many assists.
Well, I am ridiculously negative.
No, Matt, you're on the losing team this time. That's why I think my team is dumpstering. Not necessarily me, my team. Danny Brandmuffin is 20-6. He's carrying us.
That con guy keeps killing me. He keeps coming in with the axe and killing me with 2 shots.
I just pushed someone off. It was pretty funny.
Ooh.
Feels we good to steal gun. Gumby's kill. Gumby, I had one hit on you. I don't think I did all the work.
Yeah. Someone's using magic on me. Picked me up. It's kind of weird.
It looks really cool, yeah. And it's cool that there are actually, you know, little different builds too. I was kind of worried at first, like, it wouldn't have that. You did have different weapons in Chivalry, but I don't think it really played that big of a role. Here, like,
yeah,
you do have the different role. Different.
Come on. The weapons made all the difference in Chivalry.
Yeah, but.
It was all about choosing the weapon for the fight. Like, you would choose a pike if you wanted to keep your distance, but you couldn't swing it. You could just poke. Actually, pike killing in that game was pretty. Pretty rigged for a bit there. There was a huge difference. Come on. Did I convince you?
No.
Is this game free to play? It is during beta if you have a key. What's that?
Yeah, there you
it's
go.
It's gonna be 30. This is one of the rooms. Yeah, you can pre-order it for $30.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I didn't look.
We gave away 10,000 keys on MMOs.com, but we're gonna be giving away more on next Saturday. Tip, press spacebar to jump.
Is there a way to reduce body sway when you're moving or running? The hippity hoppity hop?
My god, this guy got 3 kills. Danny Brandmuffins is a god. He clearly stole them all from me.
I just did a pretty big kill steal there. That felt good.
Kill stealing actually feels better than like earning the kill. Any thoughts?
Yes.
But you knew you denied somebody else of the kill, you know? There's some value there.
Tons of value there. Double kill!
Did we have a... Matt, do you know, is there a estimated release date for this game?
May something? 20th?
20-something.
Yeah. May 20-something.
21st or 23rd.
I mean, clearly, I think if you like Chivalry, this is, like... Honestly, it feels like... They really just took Chivalry, changed the graphics quite a bit, and added some abilities. You know?
Yeah.
It feels like the same kind of game, the same kind of blood, the crazy gore. Mechanics are very similar too. I'm curious what the maximum of players per game is. Is it really? I feel like. Did Chivalry have more than 20, or was it 20 the max Chivalry
too? Yes, no, Chivalry had more than 20.
Yeah, I was like almost sure about that.
Chivalry had some very big battles. I remember, I believe it was up to 32 versus 32, like 64 player matches. And I think with player-hosted servers, you could have even more. I think. My memory might be wrong there.
Victory imminent.
Yeah, Socrates, that's a good point. I don't feel the spells aren't, like, visually impactful enough. Like, I don't...
No, they're not.
They don't give off enough visual cues.
But I wouldn't want them to be
overpowering. Yeah.
I wouldn't want them to be too much about the focus on the visual. Oop.
Victory.
We did it.
Why
boys.
Does the victory guy sound like Natural Selection 2 monsters?
Wow.
Billions.
I lost 100 points just that for suicide.
They made the right choice.
Easiest level up of my life, boys. Level 3.
Level 4.
I wonder if ranking. Does ranking actually unlock items?
Yeah, I just got an item.
Nice.
You did. Well, what rank are you?
4.
Multi. 4. I'm also 4. I didn't get an item.
Oh really? It just said something unlocked for me.
I don't know.
Maybe guys, this guy was 31-9. He carried us so hard. There's top 2 guys on our team.
He is ranked 23.
Yeah.
Somebody's been playing.
So the trick is to wait to join, see what team he joins, or join after him. That seems to be the play if you want to get your KDR.
Who was it? Danny
Brandmuffins?
Yeah. Fine, I'll auto-select this. I'll auto-select as well.
Try different classes.
Alright, fine. I really like the guy with the hander.
I know you get fixed at a one class, and you never change.
Me? Never. Come on. I try everything a little bit, alright? I guess the Viperous. I feel like her helmet makes no kind of sense on the Viperous. Why does she block your own vision? You're really blinding yourself.
I remember, guys, there's two weapons for each character, so try the other one if you have
I'll do the same guy. I'll try the mage over here. The Entropist. Oh, does he heal? Yeah, he's just healing grenades.
Oh, that's also an Arab invention, the healing grenade. So when they suicide, they're actually just trying to healing grenade themselves.
This is a failed cast magic.
That's pretty cool. The heal is just AoE over here.
Can't find the enemy here. Oh, there.
Oh, there's someone's. See, this person's head just got cut off, and just some chunks came out of their body. I want a little more. There we go. Kill steal that shit.
Come on. All right. Let's see.
I team killed. Whoopsies. What team am I? Okay, I gotta kill the orange guys. My bad.
Oh, I keep forgetting what team I'm on, and yeah, I was just going for the team kill.
Yeah, at the beginning of the map, I always forget like the match.
You see that?
I was killed by Altai. He got wrecked.
That's right.
Sorry, you died immediately afterwards. I'm a fan of this magic carpet. That's speed.
Oh, you're the soul, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna heal.
Nothing better than getting double teams.
You wanna fight? You wanna 1v1 me over here? You wanna 1v1 me and my friend over here right now? Easy ranged kill. Oh, I killed Danny Brand Muffins. That's be worth like 5 kills.
You know what I do love in these games? When you get killed and your body gets flung all the way up. Just ragdoll out of the match.
It always feels good. We can pull out somebody else rather. You have to kind of, yeah, you do have to know the delays on each of these attacks.
Yes. There is quite a bit of a delay on some of them.
And the axe or mace on the big guy can swing so wide that it seems like it's past you, but you're gonna get hit anyways.
Let's try these abilities.
Hard to judge sometimes.
Portals are pretty fun.
The class is pretty, like, you know, decent variety enough. Like, they're quite a bit different from each other. Headshot. Dude, there's headshots in this game.
There are, yeah. You can decapitate guys.
I swear I've
got him.
I mean, we got 1v1, all right? See, you can win the
1v1 like battle. Ones.
I actually like 1v1 the most in Chivalry.
Yeah, me too. Although, I did like the objectives quite a bit in Chivalry. They're really gamer. Fun, I thought. Oh shit. You gotta like pour tar on the peasants. You gotta kill the filthy peasants. Those are really fun.
Oh my god.
Double
I just
kill.
Swinging like a madman. I can't play the stealthy class. I'm not a stealthy kind of guy. I'll try this one again.
This is one of those games where you gotta play a lot, and then you start kind of owning.
Yes.
You just know everyone's abilities, you know exactly when to block. Yep. You internalize all the abilities. Which feels great. It does, when you go to killstreak in a game like this, boy, do you feel accomplished.
How do you guys feel about people's HPs? I feel like people died faster in Chivalry, or is that just me?
I'm not sure.
I think two swings with a two-hander, they're basically dead.
Are you ducking this guy?
Yeah, press control.
Yeah, this guy ducked and then owned me. That was pretty impressive.
I gotta get up there. Just move over here. Can you run? No. Unless you have an ability for it, rather.
Ow. Oh, that's right. I'm purple.
Alright, should we kick this guy?
Oh, clearly. He's too good. Yeah, I'm looking for being too good. JK, I voted no. I don't believe in kicking people, alright?
Wow.
Are you the kind of guy that votes no when people are hacking? You just vote no anyway to troll everybody else?
Yes.
Especially when they're like, really, kick this guy, he's hacking! And they say like over and over again, if, at a certain point, like, nah. I'm about to keep the guy blaming, accusing.
Whoops. Oh shit, I'm attacking my teammates. I always do that.
Oh no, I got Danny Brand muffined again. Because the poke has a little bit like different delay than the regular left click. So if you kind of mix those up, you can get some more better combat in. Totally my kill, right? Missed it.
Oh, I'm so bad with this character. Man, our server's emptying out. Everyone's leaving.
You know what? They're clearly scared, alright? Yeah, this is kind of empty, actually. We should play, let's play a busier one. I want to get some more, I want to steal some kills, alright? There's not people to steal kills in this server.
But there are three game modes in the beta, as far as I know. There's Team Deathmatch, there is a Capture Objective, and then there's... I don't know, what's the other one? The acronyms, or the initialisms are weird. It's, PS. Team Deathmatch, something else.
Point something control.
Right, point
the control. King of the Hill?
So no, there are multiple modes. So far, I will say a lot of the maps that I've played, unless they're different in other game modes, are very, they're very constrained. They really motivate getting into a fight right away.
The maps seem pretty small, too. Are there any big maps or no?
Not that I've seen yet. I don't know what the plan is as it moves forward towards release.
Oh my god, Matt. You knocked my head off.
Alright, these four swings to kill someone.
I just got team killed. Not sure.
You did, yeah. It looked like it. Alright, you guys want to switch servers? Yeah, this is definitely way too empty right now.
Yeah, it's gonna take a while too, because there's not that many people.
Fine, let's dip out of here. Quick match. And let's go back to community over here. Server browser. Let's go. Leave it on all modes.
All modes? Okay.
Leave it on all modes. Alright, what do you guys think about CP? Ooh, 6v6 CP. No, it's only out of 12. I feel like the acronym needs some work on that one.
Just give the last, just give the letters.
7-4-3-3-5-5.
7-4-3-5-5. Alright, I see it. 6 out of 12. Bizarre, right? Alright?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Do you guys ever like hold your P's in to up your game, or no? Or is that a me thing?
No, I'm gonna.
No, I never hold my P's on purpose. No.
I feel like you're more alert when you have to pee. This is a working theory.
About how it actually will it increases your chances of bladder cancer.
I'm not saying like you hold your pee in for like ungodly amounts of time, but like when you have to pee and you don't pee, I feel like it increases your alertness.
No. When I have to pee. And I hold it in, I feel like I have to pee, and then I'm going to go do it. Makes me anxious.
But think about it. Yeah, it's always like on your mind.
He's got to pee.
It keeps you alert, doesn't it? We need a study for this.
Are you trying to tell me that distracting you from everything around you keeps you more alert?
It doesn't distract you.
It's always on your mind, therefore it automatically distracts you.
No, it's basically always a tingle. Like, imagine like you're always being like, pinched, like very slightly. That's what it kind of feels like. We need some double blind clinical trials on this one. Oh, you know I killed you right there because I had to pee really badly. And there's another guy helping me, but still, don't worry about that part.
So in this one, we gotta go to this location. Oh, we're pushing like a crate.
Guys, what
Overwatch shit right here.
Oh, I'm just getting frags. I'm coming to Objective Gaming now. What do you guys think about that guy's name, Phallic Pumpkin?
Great name.
I don't think I've ever seen a phallic pumpkin before. First time for everything, right?
I think they're called squashes.
Oh, that's true. There you go.
Socrates, I agree. I don't really like the whole addition of skills in this game. it doesn't really add anything to Chivalry for me.
I mean, this game can coexist with Chivalry too. If you don't want the, you know, you can still, I think you'll always have Chivalry in the background too. I think they kind of saw how popular MOBAs were, and like, we gotta take our game and add some MOBA elements to it, you know?
Oh, I just died.
Some tab elements.
So this, yeah, this is a new way of adding a few new extra layers and complexity. Then, you know, for example, For Honor did a different way. Mm-hmm. So this is one other way of adding more depth to the game, I guess.
I like this map.
Are you in our game?
I thought I was, but I don't think I am.
I don't think you're in our game.
Are you in Bazaar Hunt?
No, I'm doing a push level. I'm doing a nice level. I'm happy
with
mine.
We'll do like capture the points.
Oh, I'm pushing the crate like in Overwatch or something.
Oh, I want to try that.
Rip.
You notice in this level, Omer, and Matt, this we're actually on the planet that's with rings. If you look in the sky.
Oh, wow.
Just a nice little detail. This is a very pretty map.
All the maps are gorgeous, I think.
Oh, shit. I just feel like I walked them into the wrong neighborhood. There are like four guys just standing there.
Easy skill steal there.
How was that guy not dead? I hit him like four times.
Easy double. When you block an attack from a range guy, it actually deflects it back.
Yeah. Magic is kind of tough in this game to pull off successfully. It's not OP as a hand.
Ah! The ganks! Alright, at least I'm not negative. Phallic Pumpkin is...
Okay. Give me your numbers again.
743355. Last one's a 355.
355. Okay, I joined 335. All right. That was a problem.
Guys, I want you to look at Phallic Pumpkin's score. He's 10-1. Do you know where he got that one death? This guy.
You.
Alright. I gave him the one death. I'm proud. It was a 1v1 too, I believe.
You don't have to respawn to change your ability. You just press L and do whatever you are.
Yeah. But don't that doesn't bring you back to the base when you do it?
Nope.
You can really just change in the position you're standing?
I mean, I just did.
That seems really odd.
Let me try it again. Yeah.
Do you think this game will like pull out Overwatch and say one of the characters are gay?
No.
There's one guy who's distinctly gay.
The character would get beheaded. They forget where they are.
They're not characters. They're just classes.
I mean, they're kind of characters, aren't they? They're different. They all look different.
Did you know that the pikeman in Chivalry was? Did you know that?
I did not, and I feel like you're just making that up.
His name was Terry, and he liked to party.
Or one of them will be autistic. You never know.
I'm okay with that. I love missing those map rolls.
Oh, I got Phallic Pumpkin friendly fired by his teammate. That should totally count as a kill. I should get an assist for that. Alright, let's rock. Open the gate. Score. I'm not sure how this score is keeping track over here. There we go. Escort the arc. We're not putting this is not payload. It's escorting the arc. Come on.
I definitely like these objective kind of styled maps better than just straight up team deathmatch where you kind of get eared.
Really?
Again. That's what I always liked about Chivalry 2. Yeah, team deathmatch in these games is just a clusterfuck. That's why I mean, it's fun. It's just that you just have to accept that you're going to get eared again and again.
Do you think they're going to add duels, though?
Which you do.
I think duels would be pretty fun.
Duels are definitely going to be in the game. There's no way they won't have duels.
But it seems weird. They didn't add that at launch, though, if that was a thing, you know?
Well, this isn't launch. This is beta.
Beta. My bad. Earlier, yeah. Oh. This is
technically closed beta.
Well, alright. Do you guys think there's a lot of hype for this game? Because we did give out the keys real quick, right?
Yes, there's hype.
I think so. Yeah.
I'm curious what the retention rate is, though. Because, I mean, a lot of people who play Chivalry are going to try this. But I think people that are still playing Chivalry today, I feel like they're kind of hard. They're kind of into, you know, what Chivalry is. I'm not sure if those people are going to be into this.
I mean, Chivalry is not as popular as it once was. I mean, it's still popular. 3,000 people online.
That's even more of a case for what he's saying. Like, the people that are still playing.
They're very loyal.
No, I disagree. I think that if someone like me, who played Chivalry in the past, doesn't play anymore, I'd say the average player is going to be interested in this. Why not?
Yeah, but you're not still playing Chivalry. That was the entire point. Like, if you're still playing Chivalry, you're going to just keep playing Chivalry at this point. Maybe don't want the added abilities.
Yeah, I feel like the added abilities are going to be a big thing. That some people will like it, other people will hate it. I don't think there's going to be much middle ground.
Okay. We gave away 10,000 keys. Guess how many people are playing right now?
How many? I'll guess, no way, we saw the servers anyway, overall. So I'm gonna say maybe 200?
300?
Anyone else wanna take a guess? Sean?
Probably 2-something.
121.
Wow!
That's disappointing, I mean, we did give away those keys very quickly. Maybe the bots got them all, and they're trying to sell them, you know? You never know.
The all-time peak so far, and this has been going for... Since it went up for pre-order like a week ago.
Mm-hmm.
243. That's it, the all-time peak.
No, that's very odd.
So who's using these keys?
I'm telling you, the bots got them all.
I guess.
That's ridiculous.
Oh, here comes a triple, boys.
And I mean, as I said, you can pre-order it right now and get instant beta access, too, so.
Maybe everyone's too busy with Player Unknown's Battlegrounds.
I think so, too, actually. That's probably true. I think that game is taking up a lot of, like, mindshare right now. Like, I've been playing that nonstop for the last, like, week, basically. Every time I have free time on the PC playing that. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm just predicting that this is going to do moderate at best.
I feel like the mage could be the gay class in this game. Did you see the way he walks?
I like how we're trying to decide who the gay class is.
I feel like in every game that's a good thing, yeah.
Gaming has evolved to that.
For what?
You guys are literally turning this into a witch hunt.
No, it's definitely the mage guy. Matt, just look at the mage guy when you see him walking, alright? Tell me he's not gay, alright? In fact, I'm so confident that the mage character is gay. But Torrent Banner is not gonna pull like an override. They're not gonna say it, you know? We just all kinda know it.
That's fine.
Yeah, that is fine. That's the way to go.
I play it like absolute shit there, right? Why am I doubled up my screen too? Some classes I just suck with.
Yeah, I'm only decent with the first class. The easy class to play.
The polearm?
Yep, polearm class for the win, boys. What are your initial thoughts on this game after playing for 43 minutes or so? Give us a little round table, everyone.
I like Chivalry. I had fun with it when it came out. Mm-hmm. I don't know if this is the next step up. It just seems like a tangent direction.
Mm-hmm.
They apparently wanted to try something new, and this is definitely something different. It doesn't really answer the, you know, the things I wanted more of in Chivalry, right? This is not the answer to it for me. But, hey, maybe it'll appeal to somebody.
All right, I'll go. This game is definitely a vibrant, Disney-stylized kind of Chivalry, and that's how I keep thinking of it. And I just bled through the map. And to me, what I like about Chivalry is the excessive gore and chaos. And in this game is kind of missing that. This game takes a more... I want to say it took a page from Hero Shooters, like Paladins Overwatch. Everything feels very colorful, cartoony, and it doesn't give me the same... I don't have the same emotional impact that I have in Chivalry. Like when you're being charged... I think I said it in the stream earlier. When you're being charged by a knight in Chivalry,
mm-hmm.
and he has a pike, you're like, oh shit, what do I do? You know, you kind of freeze, it's more monumental. Where in this, I just feel like I'm throwing myself in there and getting kills. But I think it's fun. I think what Erhan said at best, it feels like it's tangential to Chivalry rather than, you know, adding on what Chivalry had. It's like as if they took a different direction from that first step.
It's no. lacking the Agatha scream, alright? Click C. It's
you couldn't press C.
I know.
It doesn't, yeah, it doesn't have that... What's that, Agatha, and who's the other team? Anyone remember?
Hold on.
The other one to Agatha?
Yeah.
The order or something, right? Mason order?
Masons, right?
Is that what you mean?
I think so.
The other faction, right? Yeah, Masons.
It didn't sound as good as Agatha.
No, Agatha was the memorable one. Yeah. I think it's different, but it's different isn't necessarily bad. It kind of fits in with their whole, like, I think, like, you know, Chivalry, Arcane Warfare, Mirage, Chivalry, Medieval Warfare, Arcane, Mirage, and Mirage, Arcane Warfare. They wanted to take their formula and apply it to something else, and I think they did a pretty decent job with it. I mean, obviously, I mean, I don't know how balanced the game is yet, but I mean, that's why I guess it's in its early access period. I think it's potential. I think people want some differentness, you know, some, you know, different shit to it. Fuck! It just fell off. I'm mega feeding.
Oh my god.
But I think the people that play Chivalry may not be the ones that play this, though.
Yes.
I think the time for crawlers like this is largely past. Like, the brief time that they were in the limelight it's gone.
I know, I think they can be recharged, but this is not the answer. So, for example, let's say they did something like... The Chivalry was kind of fun because it was Battlefield with medieval stuff, right?
Mm-hmm.
That was like a gimmick. So what if they did, like, let's say, an American Revolutionary War or
that'd
a Napoleonic
really cool,
War, where you gotta reload. It takes a long time to reload each shot, right?
Mm-hmm.
With the
that was downplayed Napoleonic War, Napoleonic, whatever wars. That already happened.
Okay, I know, but it could happen. They could have went in that direction from where they were with Chivalry, but instead, I mean, they kind of went with this whole fantasy, you know, more like visual, you know, cartoony graphics. So there are other things to explore in that field.
I think you guys are focusing a little too much on the graphics. It's not just the graphics, like they changed the whole ability thing. The
no, I agree. So if they kept the realistic graphics like in Chivalry and just added the muskets, I think that would have been a better direction. IMO.
Muskets have been cool. I like muskets. This guy ran away from me, so lame.
Every single shot, you have to sit there for 3 minutes and reload. Remember that was I don't know if anyone remembers in chat or you guys remember, but there was back in the day a Half-Life mod,
yeah.
Revolutionary War game, and you actually did sit there and recharge and have to wait for your character to reload the musket. And boy, and that's why that game had a low player base pretty quick.
That was fun though, I actually liked the game a lot.
It was neat.
I'm mega feeding this round, rest of pepperoni. I see Gumby's mega feeding as well, so it's okay.
Yeah, I am.
We can make a feed together.
I'm getting, I don't know where my team is. My team keeps letting me die, of course.
Classic, team blame.
Well, I keep jumping in and there's nobody here. So, I keep dying.
Glyph is unlocking soon, guys. Clearly because we're outnumbered, right? That's the reason we're losing. Anyway, guys,
I think it's funny. The end of here, this is a post-game conversation.
Alright, anyway, that's it for YouTube for now. Later for YouTube.
See you, YouTube.
Right. Take care.